The Tajik authorities are preparing to remove one of the oldest signs of the Soviet past from the centre of the capital, Dushanbe. Built in 1950, the 24-metre column bears the symbol of the Tajik Soviet Socialist Republic and stands in front of the Parliament building. It'll be removed during the night and brought to a museum. The Tajik authorities have removed nearly all other Soviet-era signs and monuments in recent years.